Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do the daily vibes for whenever it resonates. So we're just gonna see what comes up. Hoping to do a live tonight on my other channel a little bit later if you're interested. The channel is in the description box. So what do we have for a message today? What do we have for a message? What's coming? What is coming? What can we expect? Hierophant reversed. Let's get one more before I say anything. Somebody's not listening to their gut. There's lack of awareness. The world reversed. So get the Hierophant reversed and the world reversed. So there's unsuccessful plans, unsuccessful commitment, unsuccessful. Something isn't over. Not committed. Somebody's not committed. Whatever. Not committed to finishing something. There's lack of commitment here. There's a need to commit. There's a need to finish. But there's lack of closure or something like that. There's a lot of social pressure. Somebody is definitely under a lot of social pressure with the World card and the Hierophant card. Okay, what's everybody else gonna say? So somebody is under a lot of social pressure. They're feeling the pressure. I don't know if it's social embarrassment or something like that. Or fear of embarrassment. I mean, the Hierophant reverse is somebody that is under a lot of social pressure. Being controlled by society, maybe receiving some poor counsel. We also may have a relationship that is no longer on the same page, a marriage, a commitment, something like that. The world reverse is unsuccessful commitment of some sort. Something not working out by the looks of things. There's a need to cut the losses with the World card reversed. Just focus on the future, you know. Step into the future. Somebody is really staying put in a situation that they probably don't want to be committed to. They don't want to be in it, but the social pressure is so great to stay. I mean, this is definitely about worried about what the world thinks. Definitely. Refusing. This is poor counsel, not listening. Somebody's not listening. And this is flogging a dead horse. Somebody is not listening to their gut. Their gut is telling them to move forward, you know? Their gut is telling them to do something, but they're not listening. So somebody's just not listening. Interesting. They're not listening to their gut, you know? Their gut is telling them, but maybe they're in denial or something. There's an attitude adjustment that is needed. There's no faith. We have an individual here that doesn't have any faith. Probably no faith in a new beginning. Because after the World card, that's learning a lesson. Somebody hasn't learned their lesson. They're refusing to learn a lesson. They're staying put in a situation that, they obviously haven't learned from it yet. And it's because of society. So, Six of Swords reversed. Staying put in a troubled situation. Not going anywhere. Stuck. Stuck in some sort of relationship or commitment or situation that isn't going to end successfully. They're just biding their time. It's very, very troublesome. Very, very turbulent. There's a lot of mental conflict. There's mental turmoil. It's rough. somebody is in a very rough situation, but, you know, what everybody else thinks is keeping them there. Knight of Pentacles. Now, the Knight of Pentacles moves very, very slow. Is a planner. So we have a planner here. Their faith is being tested. Somebody, because this is a card of faith, even though it's reversed, and this is a test. So somebody's faith is being tested. Faith in new beginnings, for one thing. Faith in trust, because the Hierophant is about faith and trust. Trust in a higher power. Believe. Somebody needs to believe in themselves. They need to believe in their gut. They need to be realistic and practical. They're thinking about it for sure, because the Knight of Pentacles is a thinker. Somebody that plans things, moves very, very slow. So we have somebody here that is planning. Maybe that's why they haven't moved forward yet. They haven't ended something. Something hasn't ended yet. A relationship has not ended yet, or a commitment hasn't ended yet. Somebody's thinking about it. It's very troublesome. Really on their mind a lot. They're thinking, they're planning, they're trying to do the right thing. They're trying to act with integrity. Somebody is trying to do the right thing. They're trying to be practical. They're trying to be realistic. They really want to build a strong foundation, so they're not wanting to do anything in a hurry. So we have somebody here that is, you know, really worried about what everybody else is going to say. So they're trying to do everything, you know, in the most practical manner, you know, because they don't, they're really worried. They're really worried about what everybody is going to say when they make their move. And they are thinking about making a move, or this card wouldn't be here. Right now, there's a period of stagnation, though, because they're wanting to do it the right way. So somebody is, because the Knight of Pentacles does things with integrity. Wanting to be responsible. Also plays it very safe. So, you know, that's why. This is about playing it safe. Not really. I mean, you notice that sword is down. That's the sword of power, the sword of truth, the sword of communication. Somebody's not really communicating right now. They're not communicating because they're stuck, for one thing. They may be stuck in a relationship. They may be stuck in a commitment. They may be stuck in, maybe it's a religion thing, you know, because of the Hierophant. Maybe their religion, you know, or their spirituality. There could be some sort of spiritual issues here or something like that. Somebody is stuck in a situation. And they're trying to plan it. I think they're trying to plan the exit, but they keep, there's some sort of stagnation here. There's a delay of some sort. There's a lot of disharmony. There's a lot of conflict. There's turbulence. This is very, it's a very rough situation to be in. It is over, or the card wouldn't be here. It's over, but somebody is not honoring their truth. Okay, with that Hierophant reversed. They're not listening to their gut. Not right now. I mean, they are. They're hearing it, but they're trying to do it the right way, which is, ooh, Nine of Pentacles. They're trying to, they're planning right now. Somebody is planning. Now, the Nine of Pentacles is an individual that is very self-sufficient, very abundant. It looks like, I think we have two people here. We have a very independent, hard-working individual that is, well, with this Six of Swords, it's like not going anywhere, stopping. Somebody may be trying to stop somebody. Now, this is traveling, moving. They may not want somebody to move, because there could be a move that is needed. Or is coming, because this is traveling, it's moving, it's stepping into a new life, right? It is the completion of a cycle, but something isn't over yet. Something is being delayed. We have a very strong individual right here who is very confident and capable of success. There could be an offer that is coming for this person. So we have an individual here that is maybe receiving an offer. It hasn't come yet. There's definitely a delay. But this person has everything it takes to succeed. has the confidence and has the probably the money because of that Nine of Pentacles. Somebody has worked hard to save money or obtain money or something like that. Somebody has worked hard to become comfortable. Okay. And now it feels like this is the Knight of Pentacles is some sort of offer. So there may be an offer that, I don't know, maybe somebody is making an offer. May have something to do with a move. But there's been some sort of delay, but this is taking action. So I think somebody is about to take action. They've been stagnant, but I think they're about to take action. This is like there's some sort of action being taken to me. Nine of Pentacles. That is a very stable, hardworking individual that, you know, has picked themselves up and has obtained success. Obtained success. Very graceful, very disciplined. Hardworking, independent person. Has been delayed there, but I feel like the delay is over. Nine of Cups. Oh my gosh. Now this is a wish, a dream. Somebody's wish is being granted. A very, very satisfying offer. Somebody's making a are getting a very satisfying offer. This is an opportunity for happiness and abundance with both of these cards. But there's a need for closure here with these nines in this world reverse. This is lack of closure, and nines are about closure. So there's some sort of closure that is, maybe it's about closing a chapter and stepping into a new space, you know, putting your feet on different ground, stepping outside of your safety zone. You know, not needing to step outside of your safety zone, needing to follow your gut and, you know, do what's right for you. Don't worry about what everybody else is going to say. Somebody may be, you know, they may have separated with that Hierophant card reversed, and it's time to move. That Nine of Cups is satisfaction. It's deep satisfaction. It's getting what you want. We have a hard, hard worker here who is about to get exactly what they want. After being stuck, after being delayed, after flogging some sort of dead horse or dead commitment. You know, there's no, you know, they're about to... It's like, here it is. This is exactly what you asked for. I mean, that is exactly what that is. That's getting exactly what you asked for. You can get that to zoom. It is. That's like an angel granting somebody's wish. And nines are a sign to move on. So this is a sign to move on. It is. Just, I don't know if somebody is about to make an offer. You know, that could be the case. So, Knight of Pentacles. That is a solid, stable offer. Don't worry about not being accepted. Don't worry about it. Make the offer. Have faith and trust. Have faith and trust that you're going to get what you want. Ask for it and see what happens. Six of Wands reversed. So we have somebody that doesn't believe. This is lack of success. A relationship that is not ending successfully. Hierophant is a relationship of some sort. It is. It's a commitment. This is not ending successfully. It's been a constant battle. There's a lot of pride in the way. Because the Hierophant reversed is disgraced as well. So we have somebody here that's having a hard time doing the right thing. due to society. They're under a lot of social pressure. They're not very spiritual, but their relationship isn't on the same page. There's no success. This is a card of pride. We have somebody here that is very, very pride. There's a lot of disgrace here. Somebody is embarrassed. There could be some sort of public embarrassment here that is stopping them, because we have stopping, that is stopping somebody from moving forward. I feel like they're going to lose something because of their pride. They're going to lose something very, very big. They should speak up. I feel like there's communication that is needed. Anyhow, Six of Wands reversed. That is losing. It is. Somebody is going to be losing something of value. They are. They are. And I think it's because they've waited. They didn't, you know, with that Six of Swords reversed, that's stagnant. That's delayed. Wasted time. Very, very troubled thoughts. A lot of pride is in the way here. Six of Wands reversed. We got two sixes reversed now. That's very conflicted. Discontent. Going in the wrong direction. I think we have an individual. So there's some unwelcome news that is coming for an individual that is resisting. Because the world is resisting. They're resisting something. Somebody's getting a new offer, put it that way. And if you think about the Nine of Pentacles with this Knight of Pentacles, we add one to the nine, that's Ten of Pentacles. That is like, I don't know, maybe it's a new home. It could be a new home. It could be money. It could be a new job. It could be a new partnership. Whatever it is, it's something very good. It's something comfortable. It's something long-term. It's something stable. Somebody is receiving. They are going to be accepting an offer, I think, that is going to make them extremely happy. It's exactly what they asked for. It's on the wish list, okay? You think about Santa Claus's list, it's on the wish list. Somebody is about to get something off of their wish list. It's something tangible, okay? It is. It's something you can touch. Something very, you know, permanent, I believe. Gonna make them extremely happy. Four of Wands. It could have something to do with a new home. It absolutely could. This may have something to do with a new home, new commitment, new proposal of some sort. Somebody may be getting some sort of proposal. Whether it's a marriage proposal or a job proposal or whatever this is, going to make them extremely happy. Somebody may be making a proposal, and it could be to buy something, okay? I think it will be accepted if you have faith and trust and believe. Four of Wands, that is a happy home. It is. It's a happy home. It's happiness. Celebrating. Somebody is going to be extremely happy with an offer that is coming. They've worked hard to get it. This is a dream come true by the looks of things with a Nine of Cups. This is what you asked for. Your wish is my command. Somebody's about to... And I don't think they expect it. I think it's very unexpected. Somebody could be leaving with that World card reversed without really any closure. They could be leaving something without any closure, without proper closure. I also feel like we have somebody that has been lazy. Okay, they've been lazy. They haven't been putting in much effort. But now... They're ready with the Knight of Pentacles. They've come up with a plan or something like that. Somebody's about to get something that they worked really, really hard for. It's going to make them extremely happy, whatever it is. Two of Wands. Spur of the moment decision. Yeehaw! All of a sudden arrival, sudden departure. So somebody could be suddenly leaving. They could be leaving. They could be arriving. Okay? This is a decision. Somebody's going to have to make a spur of the moment decision. Do you want to stay? Or do you want to go? It may not be the best timing, but everything happens for a reason, right? So this is a feeling of, oh my God, what am I going to do now? Now that I have this opportunity, what am I going to do now? Now you're going to have to make a choice. Do you want to move forward into something happy, or do you want to stay put? There's a need for closure of the past with the World card reversed. There's a need to close that chapter. There is. You can choose to stay put and flog a dead horse, or you can step into your new life, because you're going to be receiving an offer that could really make you happy. Okay, put it that way. This is what you want. It's what you want. Good luck. The choice is yours. You have to make it now. There's no time to waste. Either you want it or you don't. So, that's the last card. Choice. You're at the crossroads. You have to choose. Do you stay where you're at, or do you go? This is the point. It's the moment. Good luck.